So we're backstage with Craig getting ready to watch his show out here, the low-dose show for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital at Cowgirls in Kuna. I was just reading a really cool article, and you got an amazing shout-out in an issue of Country Weekly recently. I saw that when they were asking Alan Jackson to name some of his favorite artists right now on the air, he named you.
He named me. I saw that article.
That's
I actually took a picture of it with my phone and tweeted it.
Nice.
I said, it's not every day you get mentioned by Alan Jackson, especially when he's or somebody's asking him who he likes on the radio.
So artists like Alan Jackson, I mean, they obviously love you. I'm guessing you probably listened to him growing up also. What other artists really shaped your sound and what you do?
You know, I grew up in a really strong Southern Baptist home, and my parents, they listened to a lot of Southern gospel. But it wasn't, I guess, up to that point, I'm a big quartet fan. I love good harmony.
Well, it is packed out there tonight. I don't know how psyched you are, but it is awesome. So packed, ready to go.
Well, thank you for coming and helping us help the kids at St. Jude.
Absolutely. I'm glad to be here, and I saw somebody tweeted from the radio station said that it was sold out.
Yeah?
It got me fired up.
Woo! Let's get it on!
Good tonight!
Seriously, right?
Are you guys ready for a hell of a show?
What an awesome thing you guys did coming out and helping us support St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
Get to it! Let's make some noise!
Thank Wow Country for throwing a hell of a party tonight. Thank y'all for being here for such a great cause. St. Jude, we need y'all. So this is the song that kind of got it all started for me. Hope y'all remember it. If you do, feel free to sing along if you like.
So here's my brand new song, y'all's on the radio right now. Wild Country is playing it. Like I said, Wild Country is playing it, but they can always play it more. So y'all don't forget to call and request, email requests. They have a Twitter, so tweet the requests. Hashtag out of my head. Goes like this right here.
That's right. Seems like your memory has got a map of my mind. No matter where I go, you find me every time. Alone or in the car, I hear you whisper. And it's driving me crazy. Wish I could close my eyes and not have to see you smiling. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. You're dancing all around it. Girl, you got me surrounded. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. I got you off these walls. I got you out of my bed.